dunks, and this guy's gonna try to avoid him.
All right, so taking Smashville game one. Are they doing butt check? Butt check.
It's butt check because this guy, he just came from LA, I believe.
So. Yeah, did he?
Yeah, so he's doing.
Called the stream 2 seconds ago.
Mm-hmm. Did he win Melee? Did the music win Melee or still going on? Melee over or still? Oh, I think it's still going on.
I think their buttons look pretty good. JTL's showing off extended dash dancing, regular dash dancing.
He won? Oh, yeah. So,
I guess Mewtwo King is using DK.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's going to be weird.
Yeah, he won Melee.
He did?
Yeah, he won Melee.
Congrats to him. All right. Yeah, I'm not sure how it's gonna go. It just seems like JTales definitely knows what he's doing with his character.
What's going on, D1? I see you. Trying to be like my father D.
Daddy D1.
I said Daddy D1, Daddy D.
Alright. So probably gonna be taking a Smash Vanilla. Down City, okay.
Oh, let's go.
This is good for DK. He's got the up air.
Brother versus
low ceiling.
Brother. Let's go. Let's see what
father versus son, what are you talking about? Father versus son.
What are they, brothers, fathers? No.
Son and father.
No, I'm telling
there
you.
There we go. There, see, okay, he went for it. He went for the up B out of the up throw. But it wasn't guaranteed. He didn't have back air on him. He's going to go for it again. Look how much damage you can pack on. You get 3 grabs, and you can kill someone.
Waiting for the grab.
Here we go. And up air, gonna kill. Wow.
What did I just say?
3 grabs.
I told you, dude. He's waiting.
Predicted.
I told you, he's waiting for the grab. I told this guy JTales at the whole time.
JTales needs to be wary about this grab. He cannot get grabbed. He's got to play very smart, not in shield. That's incredible. 3 grabs, and you can die. Why did he take him down City? I guess they did stage bans, and he's gonna take him somewhere. I would have taken Battlefield and Power Shield. He got it punished for it. Wow.
Full throw up here. He's waiting now.
Power Shielding is definitely very rewarding in this game. Power Shield, and you get frameless or lagless punish.
JTales has a lot of ground to cover.
JTales is a very smart player.
He's smart. He should bring it back. Plus rage. Anything can happen with rage.
All right, 136% up here. Definitely not gonna kill. We are post patch boys.
Might die. Nope.
Monkey flip's not gonna grab. No. It's command grab. It's a good smart option though. Since he's on the platform and most people on platforms will shield, it was a smart option to go for a monkey flip command grab. And up air, disable. Oh, caught his landing with an up smash though. Music King got a little too scared and used 2 air dodges in a row. Got punished for it.
For the same.
Here we go. Uppy? No, okay. Just up air. Ooh, forward air into ground.
Good monkey flip.
Ooh, he could have got punished off that. He read the tech, but he didn't get punished. Not fast enough.
Music King's waiting.
Banana, peanut, grab, up air. Nice. Good conversion for JTales.
He's waiting. Told you I grab.
Here, up throw, up air, gonna kill. Down City. Low ceiling. That's ridiculous. Wow.
Yep.
Music King definitely using the stage's advantage.
Yep.
That's very impressive.
JTales, he has to make a big change. Just freaking forget about the grabs. Don't worry about
the grabs. Yeah, I think he's gotta play much safer, not in shields so much. He's getting grabbed a lot, and that's giving Music King kills.
Told you, he's waiting for those ding dongs.
Wow. Sting dongs.
We need some emotes in this chat. Ding dong emotes.
Yeah. So, he's got to play a lot smarter. Angel Cortez coming out to help his fellow Diddy Man right now. We help our fellow mans.
I'm telling you, dude, this coaching session is going to be short. He's going to tell him, don't get grabbed. Just don't get grabbed.
Grabbed, you're dead.
That's it, you're dead. Just don't get grabbed. That's it.
Angel Cortez has played this match very recently with DK Will. He knows how it goes. He won that very definitely. Mm-hmm. JTales has got to play a little bit smarter.
Take him to a stage with a higher ceiling. That ceiling is kind of low.
I think he just has to play his character a little bit more barbaric. He's got to. He should be playing him like Diddy should be played. Go for more grabs. He's got a giant hurtbox. He should be punishing DK for that.
I don't like the stage.
DK has very unsafe aerials. Every move is super laggy. Just punish him for it. We know Mewtwo King's fundamentals just came so far. He's a very smart player. Probably the smartest player.
Gonna wait. Mewtwo King follows his flowchart that he made before the tournament.
Yep. His damage percentiles.
Mm-hmm. Probably got that book in his back pocket right now.
What percent's rage? What percent's up air kills at? Monkey flip was a good option. Good landing mix up. Oh, luckily that banana saved him from that grab. And the monkey flip caught him on the get up.
Charging a punch.
Ooh, dash attack takes him twice.
Ooh,
that got scary. J-Tail's so scared he forgot he has banana on the stage. Try to throw one out, didn't work.
Shoot, I'll be scared too.
I'd be very scared. You got a giant DK trying to kill you right now. Forward air almost fucked.
Dash attacks with DK.
Okay, see, that's what I'm talking about. He was scared. He shielded on the platform, and he was able to monkey flip command grab him for that. It's a very smart option. If you have command grab, try to do that sometimes.
J-Tails has to take advantage of him. He can shield him a lot.
But that was unsafe. I didn't get punished for it. And he goes for forward air. I think up air could have killed with all that rage he has right now. He's at like 60%.
That's a good option.
Here we go. And up air. No, it's too much. DK will actually show me the flowchart for that. He actually has a chart made of every percent and what rage effects
wow.
for like different characters. Oh, got forward smash kick taking it. So if he knew his character, if he talked to DK Will for this match, maybe he could have that too. Because at that percent, with his rage, he was not going to link that up air confirmed.
He probably didn't get that part of the flow shot.
Just got to get that chart. Ooh, nair into ground. He gets punished for it. And there we go. Without rage, he was able to take that confirmed. You two can't get his character advantage right now.
Somebody get me those ding-dongs, please.
He's picked up this character, like what, 2 weeks ago? This is ridiculous. It's not fun to see.
That's smash for you.
Alright, punishing the ledge options. He tried to read a roll and went for a fully charged neutral B. Wow. Alright, got up throw, back air, back air. Back air is one of his safe aerials. It's actually really, really good offstage. He's a great edge guarder. DK can cover offstage very easily and even like read air dodges. Yeah, he's got to go in. He's respecting way too much. He's very close. I think right now he may be a little too high percent to up throw up air. Actually, I'm not sure. I think if he packs on a little bit more damage, he won't be able to get it. I think if he gets a grab right now, then he will get the confirmed kill. So I think he's looking for a grab right now.
J-Tails can still win this.
Definitely. Yuji King definitely just looking for a grab right now. Actually, off stage, he can punish him. With that edge guarding.
He's waiting.
It's dangerous.
Oof.
J-Tails is so scared of him right now. He's respecting his space so much. DK is such a is a character with such a large hurtbox and like very slow moves. You can definitely punish him. But there's good reason to fear him with the oh, and the backer's gonna take it. Just poked him with that one.
You don't respect him. You respected him too much that match. I think after he got a little bit of more.